Just on this other story that we're running today too, Matt, the government to expand the eligibility criteria for the ADF to boost recruitment. So they're looking at foreign citizens now from New Zealand, the US, UK, Canada, Pacific Islands as well. They can join the Australian Defence Force if they've been here for 12 months. What's your thoughts on that?
No, I totally disagree with this. I don't understand why we need a mercenary army. We've got a proud history of not never having a conscript army, and at least a conscript army is served overseas. And so I don't think we should have a mercenary army either. That's what these people would be, effectively. They're just being paid to fill roles. And, I mean, there's got to be other ways we can fill these gaps. Obviously, we have a huge recruitment issue. I think Andrew Hastie, an esteemed former soldier himself, had a wonderful column on this on the weekend about how we've got to reinstate a sense of duty and sacrifice to serve for our armed forces. Over the last generation, perhaps, our armed forces have tried to market themselves as an exciting career opportunity when you can where you can enjoy the nightlife while getting paid well. Yeah. And I don't think that attracts people to this type of discipline. So maybe the change in their marketing strategy would help first.
I would have thought. I mean, and I know all the Defence Force personnel that I come across, they're all very proud to represent and fight for our nation. I mean, is that same level of pride going to be there for a foreign-born soldier when they're still attached to another country?
Well, I don't think it's clearly can't. I mean, as I say, this would be a mercenary army. The people that would be joining from other countries to serve in our Defence Force invariably will be doing it for the money.
Yeah.
And as you say, we want, I think, a soldiery who is doing it for their love, their passion, their pride of the country, their commitment to defend it, and not just getting paid for services. That's not the tradition of our Defence Forces. And I find this a remarkable suggestion from the government.
Okay, yep, the minister coming up in the program a little later on to talk about that. Hey, Matt, good to see you. Thank you. We'll talk to you soon. We'll